When you're breastfeeding, it's important to stay hydrated to make sure you make enough milk. So drinking at least half your body weight in ounces is a good idea. So if you're 150 pounds, make sure you're drinking 75 ounces of water a day. As well, breastfeeding takes 500 to 1,000 more calories. So this is not the time to focus on weight loss.